I grew up in Nawlins, Lower Ninth Ward. My daddy went to prison when I was 2. That's where he died. Angola. Mama didn't ever recover from that. Just drank and did crack.
My father was a very great man. A chief inspector for the Hong Kong police. Even though he died when I was 10, I remember him very well. He was killed by an enforcer for the Wo Xing Wo Triad. And I told myself then that I would follow in his footsteps and honor his memory. He taught me martial arts, and I continued to practice after he was gone. After finishing at the top of my university class, I joined the Hong Kong police and was chosen as part of the first all-female anti-organized crime squad. I worked hard. I did my best. But the men in charge never intended to put us on the front lines. They didn't train us the way they promised they would. They didn't believe any of us women were up to the task. We were only for show. Instead, my superiors sent me here, to this resort, to this front desk, to be an informer, to spy on wealthy Westerners. My father would not be proud of me. This work dishonors his memory. But I will do as they ask. For I am a patriot. But I know I am capable of much, much more. I just need the opportunity to prove myself.
I hate rich assholes. Which is fucking ironic, since I'm expected to put my bloody life on the line for them. That's what they pay me for. This pricey hotel here. To be a bodyguard for the rich and...
Oh, man. I used to be on top of the world.
I grew up in Nawlins, Lower Ninth Ward. My daddy went to prison when I was 2. That's where he died. Angola. Mama didn't ever recover from that. Just drank and did crack. And any random motherfucker who didn't smack her around too bad. My nana the one who raised me. She run the Walsh Terrier. He lived in a little shotgun house on Burgundy. From the time I was 10, man, I wanted to rap. I was into old school freestyle rap. And I'd be kicking ass at them battles, bruh. But man, just couldn't catch a break. Nothing caught on. So, one Halloween, I come up with, "Who do you voodoo, bitch?" Just as a motherfucking joke, you know? Right to the top of the hip-hop charts like a motherfucking rocket. And suddenly, I was famous. Going to the Grammys, hitting the parties. Man, I had bitches up to yin yang. And for the first time in my life, I was making money. Can't hurt to take a look. Pass up anything useful.
Fever, chills. Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta kick the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Something in here.
Sweet Mary, Mother of Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Should have never listened to Sinahui.
those things came for us, and Sinemoi went out to kill them alone. Oh my God, what if he's dead?
SOS! SOS!
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life. Why won't anyone do anything?
Hanoi Beach Resort!
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Why won't anyone do anything?
Man, I should have left with the others.
Please! He's the only one for us!
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fucking three!
Okay, then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. We didn't think you were gonna make it.
You kill them all?
Hell yeah.
Touch and go with you for a while. Name's John Sinemoi. I'm the head lifeguard here. A voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. But then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio. But he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
I'm Ian.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
This is the end of days. Judgment Day.
Why the hell did I stay here with Sinemoi? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others.
They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
Yeah.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
It's in the Book of Revelations.
Won't do this.
Let's see what we got.
You
so bloody bright. Where the hell am I? Oh, yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? I'll make it worth your while.
Aye.
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Oh, I just need a drink to get myself even. Find me a bottle or two and I'll pay you. Bloody hands are shaking. Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Oh.
Shut that fuck off.
What's in here? Oh, what the fuck?
I had no choice! Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm sorry.
else can I do? I told you to stay away. Why wouldn't you listen to me?
Thank you. weapon's all worn out.
Maybe there's something in here.
Grrrr!
Let's see what we got.
You right here.
Oh! looking like a motherfucking postcard.
We found you. You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
No thanks to you.
We are not safe here, mate. Okay, ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
I'm up for it.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Mine, asshole! Last leg. What's in here?
Fuck. Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons.
Look, take whatever you want. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
the fuck? Can't hurt to take a look.
Hello? If anyone can hear me, I'm trapped in a lifeguard booth by the beach. I'm surrounded by the infected and they're clawing to get in. I need help. If someone can hear me, hurry.
Thank you. Anything good in here?
On his way out.
Get this asshole out of me!
Shit, I'm out of here. You should be too.
Thank you.
I'm gonna fuck you up!
Got here.
2. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency landing north of the city in the jungle.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what
you can do. Let's hope there's something useful.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
Yep.
Excellent. You locate those parts, you know where to find me.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Can somebody help me with this bloody door?
Hey, remember me, mate? I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
I'm up for it.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. All the equipment's trashed or gone. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Let's do it.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Or bloody walking corpses.
Kelly, please, just calm down.
Ah, man, Maggie was right.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
Yeah.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
Okay, what the hell?
Thank you. Please, be careful.
Dominic, this piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Yep.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
Feel like I'm back in fucking Iraq. These bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Yeah.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.